Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleam, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we
John.
I'm Josh.
I'm Mike.
And today, and we're here on 91.1 FM, our talk show. And, Josh, it's upside down.
Breaking news! There was a recent tsunami in the Gobi Desert killing, like, two camels. Let's pay them our respects.
Okay, back to the show. So, today we have a special guest who we did some very bad things
to get on
the show, and it was not pretty. So, here's our special guest.
Yes.
Yeah.
She's not exactly special.
Yeah, I don't know. So, yeah.
Sit down.
Yeah, sit down. Okay. So, tell us, what do you think of the Houston Astros?
What are the Houston Astros?
You know.
Who the heck are they?
That's exactly what I wonder. Okay, so...
Houston, these guys, they have a problem.
I know they do have a problem.
Football!
This is baseball, man. Oh. Okay. So, who's ready for football?
Not me.
I'll bet you aren't. So, who wants to watch...
Yankees!
What? No! Alright, anyway. So,
is Wayne Gretzky playing this year?
No.
Tiger Woods.
Okay.
I got my money on Tiger Woods. He's gonna be the best soccer player ever.
I know.
Okay, so what do you think of the Care Bears?
Man, Care Bears stink.
Care Bears
stink.
I have like 100 shares in the Care Bears stock exchange. So worth my investment.
She must be related to Share Bear. Oh! Okay, thank you for being on the show. Security! Go, shoot. Get off the set. It's time for Who's That Person?
Yay!
Now, Josh will pull out his cell phone, and we will call his phone. And someone will answer the question of who is that person? Today's special person.
Let's wait. Fire!
Ah!
That's just my ringtone. Hold on. Hello? Oh, I see. Uh-huh. All right. Here you go. He wants to talk to you.
Hello? Yes, Dad, I put my underwear on. Do you know you're on TV? Don't talk to me like that. It's for you.
Yes. Look, man. Now. Okay, yes, I promise he'll be home at 9:30 for bedtime. And he will be home for his bath. And I promise he will eat his asparagus tonight at dinner. And he will sing the Rubber Ducky song to you, which you love ever since a little boy. Okay. Well, yes, sir. Okay, yes. He will go to your jazz class, too. And he will watch the My Little Pony marathon with you, too. Okay, goodbye. Isn't that sweet? Your dad loves you so much. Anyway, The number to call is 703-911-3473 to answer
or
our
Or to make it
question.
Shorter, and if you only want to dial three numbers.
911.
Yes.
Our trusted associates will help you.
Mm-hmm. Now, this special person, question one, he's very attractive. Question two, he works out very daily.
Not you.
Question three, he's single.
Not you.
And ready
oh, wait,
to
that is you.
All right. All right, so who is this person? We will wait back after this. I made myself airplanes. What? Gosh. Oh! And we're back!
And we're back!
Yes. So, what'd you do with the breaking news and all our, Josh? I want to talk about something. Have you been to this Mexican grill place? It is fascinating.
McDonald's.
Chris, we're just so small looking back. Anyway, McDonald's is not Mexican, man. That's Taco Bell.
Taco Bell is.
What the heck?
Ah! It's a puppy! Can we keep him? Can we keep
no.
him? Please, please!
No.
Can we keep him?
The Mexican phone company? Taco Bell?
I think so. Are you constipated?
No. I'll just. I need to unleash the power from my belly button.
What does the power do?
It will destroy you all.
Yeah! Quickly, I'm calling the cops.
No, I am. I'm calling the cops.
Call him before he does that. Help! Hey, security!
The cops are on my hot bar. Hello? Police, please. Yeah, there's this like wild animal. In the studio, he gets like knives and stuff.
Oh, no.
There's blood on the table. Requesting assistance, please.
Guns.
Push him off. I think we got him.
Yay!
Call the cops back. Tell them we don't need him anymore.
I'm gonna call the cops back. Good thing they're on my hot bar.
Give me a cut.
Hi, cops. We don't need you anymore.
We
took care of the situation. Oh, never mind. Wait, he's right here. I think we got him. You know, I'm gonna call you back. Okay, bye.
The corners are warm.
Lick.
Confetti distraction.
Someone please tell me why we can't use a gun and just snipe him in the head.
I'll get the gun app.
I don't have a gun app.
Buy it on an app store.
All right, go quick.
I need Wi-Fi. What's the password?
To this dang Wi-Fi here.
What's the password?
Who has the hotel upstairs?
Play Angry
Kill him.
Oh.
Kill him.
I know how to work this.
Oh. I want to play.
Ow! I have a paper cut.
We have chaos running amok. I'm going to capture you.
Ooh.
I got it.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, that was awesome. You fail.
Oh, die! Ooh, that looked like, yeah. Yeah, you better get in.
How is he still alive?
I have no clue.
There we go.
All right, great capture, everybody. Now, let's take a picture and post it on the internet. All right, say pizza!
Pizza!
That is so good on Instagram.
Okay.
Anyway, back to the show.
Okay. So, we're back.
Yeah, after that long, wait, was that captured or was that?
She's still there.
We need the bow.
Yeah, just in case he tries to get up again.
Don't worry, I'm good at this.
All right, so, I guess it looks like it's the end of our show today since we've run out of time. Sad though. So
we'll
remember,
probably
oh,
be going
remember,
to
always call.
I dropped the bow.
Oh no, the
he
bow.
Security, can you like drag him out of here and like the dumpster's out back?
This looks convincing.
Anyway,
no.
Man, what the heck?
No, I can't pull him.
We better assist in turn.
Okay, he does. Well, thank you for joining us today. And remember, this show is brought to you by the number two.
I got him.
Oh my
thank
gosh,
you.
Sesame Street.
OK. Okay, that was.
That was good. That was cool. That was a bit stupid.
That was a horrible TV show.
Did I hurt you? Are you okay?
That was stupid. Or was that convincing?
You okay?
That was that stupid or was that convincing?
It was horrible. So that's the point.
Dude, my microphone I just realized went under here. It was like all rolled up.
Like that was just. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Was that?
Slowly turning back into a human.
Yeah, let's extract its blood, shit, and save mankind.
Never underestimate ninjas.
Definitely not waiting for school. So I was at this party yesterday.
Oh my gosh.
With Justin Bieber, and he's just so swaggy.
Oh, I love him.
Really? I should totally bring you to the next party.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Oh, I think the cameras are rolling. We should probably talk about running away together.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah, okay. I mean, yeah, we should totally run away together.
I'm masculine.
Yeah, let's go. Who are you?
Peter.
Okay.
Oh, I'm so nervous.
Don't worry, you're not gonna get picked. It's your first reaping. Okay, you're gonna be fine.
Happy Hunger Games, and may the odds be ever in your favor. Or not, it's not as if I care. All right, now for the girls. Oh, stupid paper cut. Primrose,
I volunteer.
Okay, I was gonna volunteer for you anyway, but I volunteer.
Come up here, dearie. Now, the boys. Peter Malark.
Boo.
Go on, you two, shake hands. Get it over with.
Yeah.
Okay. Wonderful. District 12, here are your tributes. And now I'm out of here.
I can't believe this is happening. I am not ready to die. Oh my gosh, I can't believe this is happening. Gail! Oh my gosh, I don't know what to do.
Well, you know, all they want is a good show. So, you know, just give them what they want and you'll be fine.
There are 24 of us in there. Only one comes out. Well, actually, two come out, but you're not supposed to know that because that's like at the end of the movie. But anyway, only one comes out.
Well, you know, if you're down there and you get an opportunity, give me a shout out.
Okay. Okay, you can leave. That wasn't very motivational. God.
Hi, I'm Finna.
Hi, I'm Katniss. Are you here to make me look pretty?
Girl, I'm here to make you look fabulous.
Duh. Well, aren't you supposed to be a boy, like in the actual movie?
Oh, they thought that was really awkward, so I'm here.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, let's go. Where are we going?
To Makeover.
Woo!
Introducing Katniss Everdeen from District 12!
Thank you. Thank you, everyone, for that wonderful applause. That was just, that was great.
Yes.
Hello, Caesar. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you, too. You are truly amazing. I understand that you volunteered as tribute.
Yes, yes, I did. It wasn't really me volunteering on my own. It was kind of just my sister making me. But I mean, the movie scriptwriters wanted me to do that anyway. So I guess, you know, it's a win-win situation. People think I'm a good person, but, you know, does that make me a good person?
Well, yeah, but you could fight to the death and all.
Yeah.
And possibly die.
I know I'm gonna make it out. Like, someone told me the ending of the movie. I didn't even read the whole script.
Oh!
Yeah. Anyway.
Do you have anything special for us tonight?
Well, actually, I do. It's my dress. Would you like to see?
Yes, I'd love to see.
Okay, if you insist. Woo! Okay.
It's that a whirlwind.
It was beautiful. I know. Oh, see, yes. But see, when I do that, I get a little dizzy, and
are you okay?
It's kind of awkward. Yeah. yeah. Okay, well, I'm going to cut this interview a little short. Shout out to my homeboy, Gail. Peace out.
Introducing Peter Malark from District 12.
Hey.
How are you doing today?
Well, I'm good. Yeah.
How do you plan on winning?
By declaring my love for Katniss.
Excuse me?
I plan on winning by declaring my love for Katniss.
Your love for Katniss?
Yes, my love.
You do realize you're gonna have to kill her if you are going to win.
But I love her, so I know.
Is there anything else you would like to share with the audience?
Well, I am from District 12.
Yes, we all know that.
And that is the coal mining district.
The coal mining district?
Yes. It's where we produce coal.
Everybody loves coal, right?
Coal for fire.
Yeah, coal for fire.
This coal is on fire.
Okay, I think you're done here.
Okay.
your new mission. Destroy C4's base, the organization, the building, everything. Just do it.
This is it.
Minions, comrades, brothers, with my secret plans, your hard work, and our great mind control device, we shall ruin all! Now, there should be two people invading here. I've heard of it. We've had one of our outpost people killed. Keep watch. They must be dead. Girls, leave. Okay? Leave! Secret plans. These are my babies. These are the heart of our organization. Cannot lose them! No one shall stop me, not even those.
Freeze! Hands up.
It's you two. I knew it was a mistake. A big mistake! Do you know who you are dealing with? Do you?
No.
It is I.
Obama?
No, you idiots! It's me. Put your guns down. They don't work on me. Put them down. Down! Sent you on this mission to kill you and get rid of you. So I could dominate this world. Instead, you get past everyone, and you're here. So I will have to deal with you myself.
Ow! Oh, my head! Ow! Oh, blood or flu? No!